Hello, students. Welcome to another episode of our computer class. I am your computer teacher, Teacher Jovi. Today, we will have a review about how to start and shut down a computer. How to start and shut down a computer. So we have first to how to start a computer. How to start a computer. So we have here, switch on the power supply button. Switch on the power supply button. Next we have, switch on the UPS button. Switch on the UPS button. This one, the UPS. And then next we have, switch on the power supply button of the CPU. Switch on the power supply button of the CPU. So this is your CPU. You have to switch it on. Next, we have switch on the monitor button. Switch on the monitor button. So this is your monitor. You have to switch it on. Next, now you can see the desktop page. Now you can see the desktop page. So this is your desktop page. Next we have how to shut down a computer. How to shut down a computer. Have here, the first step is you have to go to the desktop page. Go to the desktop page. Go to the desktop page. Next we have click the start button and shut down. This is shut down. Click the start button and shut down. This one. Next, we have turn off the monitor. So this is your monitor. You have to turn it off. Next, we have turn off the CPU. Turn off the CPU. This one. You have to turn it off. Next, we have turn off the UPS. Turn off the UPS. Okay, so this is your UPS. And then next, turn off the main electricity switch. Turn off the main electricity switch. Okay, you have to turn it off. That's all for our computer class. Thank you.